Rebelle Fleur. It originated from a French statement, Fleur Rebelle, which means rebel flower. And it's just pretty much a symbol of the two main components of my personality,
which are
tough and good, strong and vulnerable.